In today's lesson, Rex and I are working on reaction to distraction with dogs, also known as properly greeting another dog. In this, you don't actually ever meet the other dog, it's just that you have a dog who can remain under control and listen within a close proximity of another dog. This is definitely one of the things that Rex has a hard time with. He is just very excited about other dogs and friends and wants to meet everybody. You can see throughout this video, he just doesn't have the attention that he typically does when working with me when there are other dogs close by. You can also see that he's very excited because he's panting very heavily. As you can see here, even his leash manners and attention is just not as well as it should be and can be whenever it's just he and I. Even just passing by that other dog is super hard. So we have to continue to work on building in that understanding to even nicely walk past other dogs. We can't go to them when we're passing. We need to still ignore them. And I do go ahead and leave frame here for just a second with Rex because I'm trying to find a higher value treat for us to make sure that we get a little more attention and focus out of him. When training dogs, you need to have something of higher value when working on those higher distractions. So you see me go to the table and out of frame a couple times just trying to find a treat that really gets his attention so we can work through this properly. And in this part of the video, we're going to go ahead and add another dog in now. We went ahead and finished our work with Indy. We were getting better attention, so now we are going to use Lou and try to add a new dog to the equation.